He's leaving.
So I'm feeling quite confident here in what you're doing. It's important that I'm just giving her enough direction on where to go. And the speech fine. She's regulating that herself. So here, I want her to sort it out in her own mind.
Uh-huh.
So I have a circle. Try and keep her on the circle. This is the more difficult part of the circle right here, because she's got all the open space. She's going to do something wrong.
Is that Hunter on the tractor?
It's okay there. Yeah, it is. So she was a change brain here because she was falling in towards me. And here, I want to see if she goes any better on the right brain. And she is. So I'm trying to find a comfort zone for her. I keep the same circle, and I keep walking at her hip, and if I keep a consistent contact, then the circle will determine